So what to say when somebody asks you to do something that is outside your expertise? Go ahead and be clear with that person. And you might say, you know, I feel like this is something a little bit outside of my expertise. You know, my focus is, so in my case, I would say, I get asked all the time to give people feedback on marketing, and marketing is not my forte. Sales is my forte. Relationship selling is my forte. So when people ask about sales or marketing, or they want me to name products for them or something like that, I always say, you know, this isn't something I'm very good at, but I'm happy to give you my opinion, or that isn't actually my expertise. My expertise is really focused on the relationship side of selling. I'm happy to share with you what I know on this topic. And then leave it there. And if you really feel pushed, you can also just say, you know, that's not my area of expertise, and I'd be happy to connect you with people who are experts in this particular field, or that's not my area of expertise. I think that's a question better served for somebody who focuses in that particular area. Welcome. I'm Nikki Rausch, your sales maven. Entrepreneurs and organizations hire me to teach you how to sell in an authentic way so you're able to build strong relationships and close more deals. And there is an opportunity for you to learn so much more than what you just got. Come join the Sales Maven community and the Sales Maven Training Center, where you will have access to all of my sales content. You'll be able to learn how to recognize buying signals, how to have more effective consultation calls, how to build really strong relationships, and language that you need to move people into action. You can come check out the Training Center for free for the first 14 days and have access to all the content in there. Come check it out. Be a part of the Sales Maven community. And an extra added bonus is you will have access to me in a private group where you can post your questions as well as benefit from other people in the group's questions. So we're all learning together. Come be a part of it.